According to the internet experts, an SCR voltage controller is a crappy way to power a treadmill motor, and an MC60 is a far better way to power a treadmill motor. So we're going to answer the question, which one is better, the SCR voltage controller or the MC60? Spoiler alert, it's a trick question.
Greetings, fellow DIYer, and welcome to my video.
This is a higher end, but still budget, SCR voltage controller. It can be gotten off of eBay or through Amazon. And it is my choice for a lot of treadmill power supply projects. It does require a few components, like a bridge rectifier and a choke to hook it up properly. But really, it's pretty simple to use and great to work with. Not all SCR voltage controllers are created equally. Cheaper ones don't put out the torque at lower RPMs. They will create a hesitation kind of bump start with the motor. So make sure you get a good one. But even so, this one, I think I spent about $25. So it's not super expensive for the quality. This is an MC60. Typical board found in an older treadmill. And for a lot of guys, this is the gold standard. If you look on forums and message boards, a lot of people will say, get yourself an MC60 because it's the easiest way to hook up a treadmill motor. And to some degree, they're not wrong. You know, it's super simple. You hook a potentiometer up to these three terminals. You got power coming in, you got power going out, and you can hook it up to the treadmill motor. What I find humorous is they'll say, oh, don't use the SCR voltage controller. An MC60 is a pulse width modulation voltage controller, and it's far superior to an SCR voltage controller. That information is wrong. This is also an SCR voltage controller. If you don't believe me, take a close look at that LED right there. It clearly says SCR trigger. If you look at this compared to a typical pulse width modulator DC board, there is no capacitor on this like you'd normally have with a pulse width modulation board. On top of that, every single machine that I've parted out that has one of these also comes with that right there. That is your DC choke, a required component when using an SCR voltage controller. So, for the sake of simplicity, if it's going to be SCR either way, I use this. It actually has a higher wattage rating than this. It's a little easier to work with, a little smaller, comes with a cooling fan. Nothing wrong with an MC60, you can use it. But if someone tells you that an MC60 is better than an SCR voltage controller, they don't have all the information.
If you like what you've seen, please click like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.